got it in all kind of flavors.
Yeah, they got the, I like the voodoo one, the purple one. That's a nice looking plane. All right, now get it where you're gonna get it. Try to get some video.
Right there, going that way.
All right, this is Danny's Tower Hobbies B-51 Strega. Strega. Cuz, you put that thing on a 4S? Yeah. And you know you gotta come from like over there and give us a wide open pass. Well, come from, just come from an angle. Oh, the loops didn't bother me. It's that damn going by.
How's that for slow?
That's slow.
So there's no inches, there's no crap like that. That's slow. He can't stand in one spot. While he flies, he walks around. No, I know, but it's like, okay, I'll stand here, that way, you know, I'll be where he flies at, and the next thing I know, look, he'll be 15 feet away from me. I'm like, holy crap.
Where do you need me to?
Oh, no, you don't need me to. No, I just, wherever you do a flyby, I'm just going to be by you, because you'll bring it by yourself.
I like it. I just might have to buy it. Another one and three tracks.
Oh God, yeah, it's light. Yeah, but I imagine with a 4S, you can fly it on a 4S.
I got an 8x8 in my bag if you want to try it.
Oh, I got one. I got 8x8. Want the rear bear fly?
Yep, that's the reason I got one.
Yeah, it's a little quick for a 3S. I said it, damn thing's so light though, boy. You almost think a 4S will make it nose heavy.
Well, the good thing is you got about 5 inches of play in there. You got about 5 inches of play to set the battery.
Good approach, good approach.
It slows down easy.
Yeah,
that's
gonna be nice, man.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
That was
Beautiful. Beautiful.
That was the prettiest one first
ever. How about that, Jerry?
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
She's a little flyer right there. Holy smokes. I can't believe that's on a 3S.